solve a 3x3x3 Rubik's snake. So first I will show you how it sees when it is done. See, it looks like a fool. So now I will break it and it looks like this. So first step is keep it on plain surface and make it very plain. No blocks should be slanted. See, it is like this. Then you can see there two lines of three blocks. Three, you can see there three blocks. So flip it back like this, and then again if your this is up, so again do it, keep it down. Then you can see this small L, so you keep it this up. No, you keep this like this up, and then turn this, and then turn this down. That will lift this six packs. So now keep it down. No, keep it up, and then keep this like this, and then it should look like a one line. So now turn this like this. Turn this like this, and then turn this like this, and then keep it on the floor. Then now you can see your three blocks. Then you have to turn this left side. So it is like this. You have to turn this left side. It is looking like this, and then here is also three. So you have to just turn this up and then keep it on this line. So your half of the power cube is done. So now you have to turn this like this up, and it should look like a bridge. See, it is looking like a bridge. Now you can see these two blocks. So now you have to turn these two blocks, and then it looks like this four cube, and then your down layer is done. And then you can see now here three mountain, two mountains. So you can first you can see the first three line of blocks. Now push this up, and then automatically this will also come up, and your two layers are done. Now turn this left side if you are doing from left side.